Man, Aaron and Abby are my heroes. They believed in the existence of the paranormal when it wasn't even cool.
Ditto. Before meeting those ladies, I only had myself to look up to. Huh. Looks like they're still out there making supernatural herstory. Check this photo they just sent.
Holy trap. I recognize those ghosts they caught. They're all famous assassins.
Haunting the White House?
They must have stopped them before they assassinated the president.
So while they're in Washington saving the free world, we sit here looking at selfies of them saving the free world? What's wrong with this picture?
Don't worry. Before they come back, we'll get our chance to vaporize vengeful Class 4 apparitions too.
When you gonna call?
Guys, turn on the news, quick! There's something strange right here, in the neighborhood.
You better not be sweating because you forgot my crab rangoon.
That fried stuff will kill you.
I strap an unlicensed nuclear pack on my back and you think a wonton's gonna take me down.
They're on the scene. Sir, you were the first person to see what happened. Can you describe it to us?
There's this great big giant spiraling rift, then ghost starts flying out of it. You know, like, I mean, it's a stubborn nightmare.
You heard it here first, New York.
We got our first mission, Ghostbusters. Everyone ready to save the city from imminent death and destruction just like our foremothers?
Yes, we are!
Then let's show them what we're made of.
Joker, I am Vic.
Ghostbusters, can we lift your spirits?
Yes, please. My name is Cecil Belskin, and I'm the curator of the Aldridge Museum. I'm afraid we have a ghost situation again.
Don't be afraid. Not all ghosts are evil. These might be friendly.
Gertrude Aldridge has returned.
Gertrude Aldridge? She's the worst. Not even Aaron and Abby could catch her.
She's that rich guy's daughter who wiped out all the help, so they locked her away for the rest of her life, right?
Yes, yes. You know your history. Now you must do something before she destroys the museum and everything in it, including me.
I'd say don't worry, but you sound like a worrier.
Don't worry. We're on our way.
Let's hope Gertrude doesn't consider us the help. Girl's got some extreme violent tendencies towards menial laborers.
Keep talking and you're no help. Come on, let's go get her.
Place you died in, Gertrude.
Too bad you killed all the maids. Needs dusting.
We know you met the previous Ghostbusters ladies.
And puked on one of them.
So now it's our turn. Not to be puked on. To meet you and bring you in.
We're getting close.
Yeah.
detecting something ghostly. Spook alert!
Gonna find ya. Slime time!
Down. the ghosts of this little fright fest.
Everyone knows it's poor etiquette to keep your guests waiting.
Especially when they're waiting to blow your Lizzie Borden doors off. Slime time!
Supernatural!
Later, stalker!
Ghost got you.
Breaking up the nucleus!
Slime in the hole!
Gross! Trap dance?
All right. Triple G.
Caught in the act. King of the ghost world.
Direct contact.
I'm your biggest nightmare.
Never had a doubt.
Ghostbusters, can I take your order?
I am Montgomery Strange.
Strange name.
I prefer Montgomery. You must come to the cemetery immediately. The ghost of Marie DeVoe has risen from her vault.
Vault? Must be St. Lou's Cemetery.
Indeed. I am in charge of supervising all of the mausoleums.
Lucky for us, you're not so great at your job. And we're spectacular at ours.
Clearly you are unaware that in her day, Marie DeVoe led one of the most vicious, ruthless gangs in the city.
We got some EMF interference. Is she on the line?
She died in the 1920s. I doubt she knows how to use a cell phone.
Doesn't need to. The activity field from the other side has the power to fluctuate energy levels and break in on a call. It can also mess up DVR recordings in the last 5 minutes. Hate that.
You need to come here and stop her before it's too late.
Too late for what?
Too late for...
For paying his cell bill? Weird. We better check it out.
If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Ow, who you gonna call?
Even as an adult, I still love playing in cemeteries.
We're Ghostbusters. Cemeteries are like our amusement parks.
Only instead of rides and characters, there are crypts and the ghost of a voodoo queen on a bloodthirsty rampage.
Oh yeah, totally worth the price of admission.
Right this way.
We're close.
Flashbang!
Object within reach.
Electroshock out!
meter spiking.
Getting close. You do it. It's a sign. More the merrier. Help!
Assistance, please.
What was that?
Let's do this! Face, cool friend.
Meter triggered.
Ah. cool down.
Surprise, Spook!
I need help.
Dark matter, anyone? All right, guys, let's do this.
Is wide open.
All right.
Yeah. Fantasmic. Just got America's most haunted.
Close.
Tracking evanescent form.
Got something gruesome to show you. Feel your presence.
Electroshock out!
recharged. Beam him up.
Interesting.
Trap.
All right.
All right.
Five? I'm like the MVP of EVP.
Who altered your state? This guy.
Come out wherever you are.
Tag, you're it!
Fly time!
Panic! Stop.
Fireworks!
Ready to trap dance?
All right! Yes! That's right, fear me, ghost.
In your face, cool friend.
Stalker.
Bingo.
In you go!
All right! Yeah!
Just got America's most haunted.
This is gonna be good.
Here comes the pay.
A little closer. Better you than me. You're it. Step into the light.
for the flash. Ready, Daddy?
We're getting close. Electroshock out! Slime dissipate. Eventually.
Ready to trap that?
Yes.
That's right, fear me, Ghost.
Bam, and that's how you do it. Beam him up.
Tissue there?
Slime in the hole!
Switch to your proton wand!
Ghost slam!
Ghost slam!
Let's do this! Mono to Ghosto! Jump in that trap.
All right.
Piece of slimy cake.
Caught in the act. Fire in the hole.
We saw a ghost.
We not only saw a ghost, we fought a ghost.
We not only fought a ghost, we caught a ghost.
We not only... I'm tapped.
Thank you.
Thank you.